beautiful floral design on Canva, very quick and easy by using our shapes. Let's jump in and create maybe a half one or a full one. Let's do this. Canvas. You're going to go to your elements and you're going to search for an eye shape. And with your eye shape, you want one that you will be able to manipulate and change color so that it suits the design, like this eye shape. It's a retro oval eye shape. You're going to click once and add it to your design. And the background should be nice and black. So you're going to select the background and change it to dark black. And then with the eye that you've added, change the color to a bright color. Whether you want a bright blue, do that, or a bright green, absolutely do that. So both colors should be that bright green. And then you're going to reduce the petal or the eye shape that we're busy creating. Reduce the size of it and add it to your design in the middle. And then reduce the transparency to 50% so that it looks something like that. We're just going to zoom in a bit, and then you're going to select the petal and you're going to duplicate the shape, and you're going to rotate it and add it to the corner of your petal, and you're going to continue doing that up until you have a zen beautiful flower. And there you go, beautiful design that you've created with just an eye shape. It's up to you whether you want to create a full flower like this or if you want a half a shape flower. So you can make your adjustment until you're happy. You press T for text to add the name of the business or whatever you're creating this for. I love this font that's called Sinzel Decorative. But that's pretty much it, my dear friends. I hope you are inspired and you're coming up with amazing ideas. I will see you with our next video.